I'm Phoenix.
And I'm Keandre.
Today is Thursday, March 24th.
And this is your WCMS Morning News.
Today's lunch will be lasagna roll-ups
with a breadstick, fries, peas, wild green salad, and fruit.
Happy birthday to John Keith Ferguson. Are you interested in traveling to China to learn more about their culture?
If so, come by the Media Center to get information about the Beijing International Education Exchange Program.
The camp will be from July 14th to July 23rd in Beijing.
If you are interested, you must get an information pad and turn it in by April 1st.
Are you looking for something to do over spring break?
If so, you should check out the Stack Velocity Sports Camps at Wofford College.
The camp will focus on running techniques, coordinating, and balance strength.
The price is $60 for 8 through 12 years old and $80 for ages 13 and up.
The city of Spartanburg is also offering the camps during spring break.
Their camps will be from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. Monday through Friday.
Camps are active. Activities will include basketball, movies, arts, crafts, team building, science, and outdoor activities.
Life skills, coding, video games, dancing, and prizes.
Please see Ms. Smith and the Media Center if you would like more information about spring break camps. It's time to order our yearbooks.
Please come by the library to order our yearbook.
We are doing great with the March of Dimes fundraiser.
You can keep turning in your money to the home teacher.
So far, Mr. Madligo is in the lead with $106.
Ms. Petty, Ms. McCarty, Ms. Gold, and Ms. Fleetwood's class are close behind.
Thank you for two great weeks. Keep up the great work. Attention all Anime Club members. We will not be meeting tomorrow morning.
We'll meet again next Friday.
We will have an all-dads pro breakfast tomorrow morning in the Media Center.
The meeting will start at 7:30, so be sure to bring your dad and join us.
Now we have today's weather.
Today it will be cloudy outside. The high is 76 degrees and there is a 10% chance of rain.
Thank you.
Attention all 6th grade and 7th grade girls.
Do you want to play volleyball at Carver next year?
If so, you should come to our volleyball clinic this school week after this school weekend.
Clinics will take place from today until Thursday.
Please tell your ride to pick you up at 5:15.
And see Ms. Greg if you have any questions.
If you are going to participate on a sport next year, please make sure to get your physical.
We will have physicals on March 31st.
The cost is $15 and you must pay with cash.
You will not be able to play on the team without a physical.
There are only 6 school days left until spring break.
Be sure to keep up your roaring behaviors to help your team get ahead.
Our next PBIS rally is coming soon, so be sure to help your team. Last, we'll have our Did You Know Fact of the Week.
Thank you for watching and have a wonderful Wildcat Day.
Good morning, Carver. I'm Elizabeth.
And I'm Lanaya.
And this is our Did You Know Fact of the Week. Sunday was the first day of spring.
The first day of spring is always on March 19th, 20th, or 21st.
There is either an equinox or a solstice on the first day of spring every year.
The first day of spring is chosen depending on which day the equinox or solstice will happen.
Around the world, people celebrate the beginning of spring.
Holi or the Festival of Colors take place in Nepal, India, Europe, and the United States to celebrate the beginning of spring.
In Thailand, people celebrate the beginning of spring with the Songkran Water Festival.
In Spain, people celebrate the beginning of spring with the Las Velas Festival.
We hope you enjoyed our Did You Know Fact of the Week.
Thanks for watching. Have a wonderful Wildcat Day.
Woo!